Craig Roberts is chairman of the Institute for Political Economy. Dr. Roberts has held academic appointments at Virginia Tech, Tulane University, University of New Mexico, Stanford University, George Mason University, and Georgetown University. He has contributed chapters to numerous books and has published many articles in journals of scholarship. Dr. Roberts' latest books are The Neoconservative Threat to World Order, How America Was Lost, and The Failure of Laissez-Faire Capitalism. These books have had English, German, French, Czech, Chinese, Korean editions and a forthcoming Russian edition of How America Was Lost. Dr. Roberts was associate editor and columnist for The Wall Street Journal and columnist for Business Week and the Scripps Howard News Service. His articles have also appeared in The New York Times and Harper's. He was a nationally syndicated columnist for Creators Syndicate in Los Angeles. In 1992 he received the Warren Brooks Award for Excellence in Journalism. In 1993 the Forbes Media Guide ranked him as one of the top 7 journalists in the United States. President Reagan appointed Dr. Roberts Assistant Secretary of the Treasury for Economic Policy and he was confirmed in office by the U.S. Senate. From 1975 to 1978, Dr. Roberts served on the congressional staff. After leaving the Treasury, he served as a consultant to the U.S. Department of Defense and the U.S. Department of Commerce. Dr. Roberts was awarded the Treasury Department's Meritorious Service Award for his outstanding contributions to the formulation of United States economic policy. In 1987, the French government recognized him as the artisan of a renewal in economic science and policy after half a century of state interventionism and inducted him into the Legion of Honor. In 2015, he was awarded the Press Club of Mexico's International Journalism Award. He is listed in Who's Who in America and Who's Who in the World. In 2017, Dr. Roberts was awarded Marquis Who's Who Lifetime Achievement Award.